How you doing, guys?
I'm tired.
We're back from spring break. I know everybody's super excited to learn some more stuff that you need to know. And we're going to bring it to you, is what we're going to do. Your news and announcements for?
Today's the April 12th.
April 12th. A DTV, or a DVT, I'm sorry, show at the Bittersweet Planetarium about the Seven Wonders of the Universe will be this Thursday, April 14th, starting at 6:30 p.m. If you want to find out more info, you should actually visit the PNN website. Zach, and toss it over to weather for us.
And now we're going to toss it over to weather. Thanks, Joe.
Welcome back from spring break, Penn High School. I'm your PNN weatherman, Joe Burzee, and after that last week of horrible weather, on top of our unfortunate return to high school, we need something to cheer us all up. Luckily, the forecast seems to be actually cooperating this week, which is a start. Today, however, is almost as bad as it was over winter or spring break. No, we don't have any snow, but it is a high of 48 degrees outside, so a bit cooler than spring is supposed to be. Wednesday looks to be getting better with a high of 55 degrees. We will also see the sun poke out behind a few clouds, so that will be better than frozen water falling from the sky. As we head closer to the weekend, the weather looks much more promising. Thursday through Saturday get up to the 60s, and Sunday is even expected to warm up to 70 degrees for the high. Also, sunny skies for these next few days. Cooling down a little bit on Monday, but we can't really be sure if this is part of a larger cool down until we get closer. But for now, just enjoy the warmth this week as much as you can. That is all the weather for today, Penn High School. Now back to the news and announcements at the desk.
Thanks, Joe. The Silver Mile Run for Education will take place on Saturday, May 7th from 7 to 11 a.m. The races and fun runs will all be here at Penn. It is brought to you by the PHM Educational Foundation along with other local sponsors. For more information, please visit phmef.org/silvermile.
Hey, yo, seniors. Justin's will actually be here Friday, April 15th. During a lunch to deliver your cap and gowns. And if you still have a balance due, you can pay on the Josh's website or call him. If you haven't even placed your order yet, do so immediately.
Juniors and seniors, it's that time of year once again. It's prom time. Be sure to start buying those dresses and tuxes because the Penn prom will be held on Saturday, May 14th. The event will be held at the Century Center in South Bend. Keep in mind, there are only 4 weeks until the big night. Oh, no.
And now we're going to, you know me? And now we're going to toss it to sports. Well, guys, that's all we have for you today. Appreciate you guys for tuning in, you know. There's only 36 more days left of school, dude.
Yeah.
Are you going to stay focused, or do you have senioritis?
I'm staying focused. I'm getting my studies in, as you guys should do, too. So, you know, we're out.
Have a good
Jared.
Day.
I'm Zach. We're out.
She takes my stick.